that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Strategy is available on the MFD. Was a bad start, but don't overreact. We can salvage this. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. You've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. Push, push. Use your overtake button. We're trailing our teammate by 11.6 seconds. They're on old softs. They're in seventh. The time last lap was a 1 minute 31.6. Our gap to the car in front is 10.2 seconds. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. To teammate ahead is 13.0 seconds. They're on old softs. They're in seventh. The time last lap was a 1:30.0. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Okay, clear. The gap to the car ahead is 10.8 seconds. Caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Green flag. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Tire condition is still looking good. We're trailing our teammate by 15.3 seconds. They're on old softs. They're in fifth. The time last lap was a 1 minute 31.1. Gap to car in front is 2.6 seconds. Box, we're coming in this lap. P7, 7th place. Okay, gap ahead is 2.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. The gap to the car behind is 2.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 34.6 seconds. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. 17 laps to go. We've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. go, go. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Gap to teammate ahead is 24.1 seconds. Gap to the car in front is 4.3 seconds. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. The gap to the car ahead is 12.1 seconds. The car in front is 10.1 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 17.3 seconds. The teammate ahead is 17.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in seventh. The time last lap was a 1:29.4. We'll be right back. You have a lot of wing damage. Box for a new one. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Your lap times are falling off. We want you to pit in for repairs. Box, box, box. Go now. The gap is less than a second. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 17 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 52.9. They have a time penalty of 12.0. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. The track is clear. Green flag. The gap behind us is 1.5 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Okay, clear. Thank you. That's P6. You've moved up into P6. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Green flag. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.